everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Tonight we have two teams from the Eastern Conference for you. It's a contest between Columbus and Buffalo. Eddie, what's on your mind as we await this one?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
We are underway in Columbus, Ohio. Deflected. Great point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Propelled. Terrific glove save. Possession now on the pickup by Atkinson. Taken away. Brought ahead towards center. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. He's alone. That one's off the frame. Passed in the corner to O'Reilly. The Blue Jackets wheel one ahead up the wing. And thrown down to Jenner. And he picks it up. Buffalo's in possession and neutralizes. Pitching it to Gagne. Pushing it on up the wing. And possession seized by Atkinson. Good job with the stick. Passing one off now to Reinhardt. Keeps it going along the boards. Shoots one. Just missed the net.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
That hits somebody. Chip to Foligno. Slides it to the point to Jenner. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Picks it up in his own end. Buffalo's lugging it up the wing. Gains the blue line. Good intercept. Looking to Gagne. On to Foligno. Puck now possessed. Brilliant save by Leonard.
Leonard's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Ooh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. Knocked right off the stick. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The Blue Jackets get a minor penalty for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Sam Gagne, 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty.
A shot. Give that goalie credit for another. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Puck corralled by Kane. Pitching this one to Oposo. Dumped in. Loose puck regathered by O'Reilly. Carries it to the corner. Laid on to Calvert. He gains the zone. Snaps it on goal. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Snapping a pass to Oposo. The Blue Jackets have killed it off. Pass cut. Collected by Johnson. Moving it to Gagne. Free puck now. Puck is thrown to Molson. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Let's a shot go. Oh, stick save. Directed on. He scores. Buffalo's gotten the 1-0 lead. Finally, we get the first goal. A little under 5 minutes left to go. The Sabres lead 1-0. He's in on an onside play. Got his glove on it. Columbus in their own end has control of the puck. Slid to Anderson. Let's it go. Just couldn't find the target.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
The Sabres control the play in their own end. Picked up by Bailey. He's in! Oh, tremendous stop by Bobrovsky. Solid, clean win.
Puck loose, now picked up.
Directing that one to Jenner. Pass attempt to Dubinsky.
The clock bleeds down to the last minute.
That's a marvelous save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
That's a good solid poke check. The Blue Jackets carrying it in their own end.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
And that's one. First period has been played. It's a 1-0 game. And let's check out the shots on goal. 6 for the Sabres and 4 for the Blue Jackets. Our game is in the middle period and it's underway right now. Speared away. And the puck is scooped up by Atkinson. That one comes back out over the blue line. And the coach pacing the bench is pacing a little faster now. And he seems to be talking to the ceiling. Good quick poke check there. Ristolainen's tripped and a penalty should be coming. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Blue Jackets are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Buffalo's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 2 minutes, 21 seconds.
One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
It's an onside play. Big hit, possession gone.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
To Ennis. Off the goal post. Lugged out of the defensive zone. Terrific job in holding the puck in. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. They've won the faceoff. And it's nabbed by Carlson. The Blue Jackets carrying it through the neutral zone. Propelled to Ennis. The Blue Jackets are back even. And now it's directed to Carlson. Possession seized by Atkinson. Good job with the poke check. Trying to go to Molson. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Columbus has it in the defensive zone. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Buffalo's got that faceoff win. Jabbed away by Gagne. Columbus in their own end, carrying it now. Let's it go. That one blocked. Good defensive work there. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Blue Jackets prevail again. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Deflected off the blocker. O'Reilly's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Gains the zone. At the front of the net. Got his glove on that one. Wonderful stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Jabbed away by Georges. Continues in their own end. Pitching it to Opozo. Good work with the stick. Passing one off now to Jenner. Up the wing, he keeps on going. Good poke check by Foligno. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. And that one's chopped away. Chipped down. Columbus has it in their own end. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. The Blue Jackets starting back in their own end. Gathered up by Johnson. And in flight over the line. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Gains the zone. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Looking to Gagne. The Sabres with possession in their own end. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Smart recovery by O'Reilly. Columbus is getting an attack ready back in their own end. Chip to Saad. Let's it go. Outstanding work with the glove. Puck controlled by Gagne. The Sabres lug that along in their own end. For the one-timer, they score! And they've tied the game up!
Boy, I love how he put himself in a position to really get a lot on that shot. Where was the defensive zone coverage there?
Sometimes your best isn't enough. This is a perfect shot up over a desperation attempted glove save.
The Blue Jackets have gotten this game tied. Can they break it before the end of the second period? And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. You could almost count that one, but no. Into the last minute of the second period. Delayed penalty call. Play is stopped for a penalty. Buffalo's penalty is 2 minutes for elbowing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. The Sabres with a clean win on the draw. Buffalo's continuing on through center ice. Kane's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Hartnell's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. So they will put the puck in play with both teams short a man.
Columbus penalty to number 43. Scott Hartnell, 2 minutes for tripping.
40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Two period shots on goal totals read like this. 11 for Buffalo and 8 for Columbus.
Your seat for the upcoming playoffs. Call the box office.
Columbus has gotten this game tied up. That's all that's necessary to know right now. They will begin the next period even. More in a moment. Third period underway, tie score. Let's it go, and a save there. Two sticks together, they cancel. He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. Corral by O'Reilly. Goes back a little further. Columbus in their own end has it. The poke check worked. Has it back deep. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Nice standing poke check by O'Reilly. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot on. Turned aside. Whoa, what a play. Puck gathered in by O'Reilly. What a marvelous collision. Unless you're in it.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
Dubinsky's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
And it's a good pickup. Pitching this one to Ristolainen. Smart recovery by Johnson. Snapping a pass to Dubinsky. The Sabres kill it off. Now they're on the power play. Snapped up by Johnson. Columbus has succeeded again, killing off another penalty. Duvenberg. Up the wing, moving along. Moved along and in. On to Foligno. Nicely into the zone. Right in that catching glove. Good work. And they've got it again. Saad's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Sabres have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Blue Jackets' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Buffalo penalty.
The Sabres with a face-off win. Buffalo's got possession in the defensive zone. Moving it to Foligno. Nice poke check by Atkinson. Spirited back on. Puck is thrown to Venberg. They score! A shorthanded goal. The Sabres have broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next? How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive. Directing that one to Gagne. Gets in, looks over his options here. Nice fake, shakes him loose. And play is stopped on an icing. Over 6 minutes skated here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Buffalo's moving the puck in their own end. Dogged determination there by Georges. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Oh, that was close.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Let's it go. Oh, what a block. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Laid on to O'Reilly. And play stopped because of an offside. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Slid to Dubinsky. Buffalo's in their own end, moving the puck. Pass attempt to Molson. Now it's directed to Dubinsky. Laid that one back into the zone. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Trying to go to Bailey. Terrific handoff. Goes back deep for it. Pitching it to Murray. Passing one off now to Jenner. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Looks over his options from the corner. And the puck is grabbed by Carlson. Solid work there by Ennis. Into the attacking end. Back near the blue line to Kulikov. Carried to the corner by Bogosian. The Sabres lug the puck in their own end. Good job with the stick. Kulikov's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. That play went offside. A little under 6 minutes remaining in the period. Buffalo's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. Looking to Ennis. Nicely into the zone. Pitching this one to Saad. Propelled to Gagne. Good work. Stepped on by. Shot. Score! And this one is tied.
Saad's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot. Just snap it home.
Well, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
The Sabres with a win at center.
Scored by number 20, Brandon Saad.
Wrist shot. Great glove save, but it's loose. Score! What a quick answer that was. has broken the tie here in the third. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game. 16
minutes, 21 seconds.
Hammered! Score! And the game is even. The Blue Jackets control from the neutral zone. A shot blocked away. And the puck gathered in by Atkinson. Gathered up again by Franzen. Pass off the woodwork to Dubinsky. Perfect tip by the stick. We're in the last minute of play and still something could happen. Columbus controls it in their own zone. Solid work defensively by Ennis. Snapping a pass to Dubinsky. Onside. Continues on back a little farther. Loose puck blocked off by Franzen. Taken on by Opposa. Fantastic shutdown. And it is an icing, and back it comes, and check the clock, there's not much time. And they've won that to Atkinson. Lets the shot fly, blocked. Carried toward the neutral zone, moving it to Kane. Lets it go, turned away. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Leonard's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Fans, tonight our world famous Blimp is dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
The Blue Jackets have carried this game into overtime because of this scoring play. We'll be right back with OT in just a moment. We have begun sudden death overtime. Puck is thrown to Jones. To Dubinsky. Knocked it away with the stick. Picks it up back there. Directing that one to O'Reilly. Columbus controls the play in their own end. Up the wing, making some headway. Gets it in a good place. Bounced off the boards to Jones. To Dubinsky. Got in the way of that one, too. Puck covered, whistle blown. Venberg's pickpocketed again. Puck grabbed, they're ready to go. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Shot, great chance, but he missed.
Man, you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it clunked into the corner.
He's got this one, and they're after him. He scores! Game over. Overtime winning goal. And the siren goes. The Blue Jackets entered overtime hoping to break the tie, and they did.
Momentum swings all night long, and they come out on top.
Good evening, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me, I'm Mike Emery. Glad you're with us tonight because this is going to be a dandy. Two teams from the Wild West. It's a game between Minnesota and San Jose. Eddie, what are you thinking as we prepare for this one?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Koivu's the faceoff man for the Wild. Thornton's ready to draw for the Sharks. It's Minnesota, and the game is underway. That play went offside. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
I love coming in here to St. Paul to do a game here, guys. I love the city. I love how close everything is, and this building is absolutely gorgeous.
Thanks very much, Ray. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
Sometimes nowhere to go. We tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
Let's a shot go. Slides it to the point to Spurgeon. And he lets it go. Hurdles looking to make a play from his own end towards center. The Sharks in their own end controlling the play. Oh, and he's hammered. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. Good job on the draw. The Sharks in their own end setting things up. Nice fake to shake his way through. Pavelski's move might have fooled some, but not all. Gathered in by Koivu. Good solid defensive play there. Off his pad. Grabbed by Vlasic. Snapping a pass to Pavelski. Mashed in. Slid to Pavelski. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Puck is thrown to Dumba. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Oh, and he missed the net. And the puck now possessed by Thornton. Gathered in by Vlasic. Pitching it to Thornton. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got it.
Sticked away. Can he clear? Good standing poke check by Marlowe. Minnesota's moving it up the wing. Takes it behind his own cage. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? And that one sent back out to center. Trying to go to Hansel. That's the way to make him pay.
That hit might rattle a few teeth.
And a save there. Oh, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. San Jose's in control of the puck in their own end. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. And the puck is scooped up by Brodin. Terrific pass, but a terrific hit. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. It again. Pass to the net. Whistle blown. Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Offside stops the clock. Just under 6 minutes to go. Game still waiting for its first goal. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Possession established on the pickup by Joe Pavelski. And the puck is seized by Ryan Suter. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. Around to the corner. Good hand to eye. The reach of the stick. Pitching this one
to Donskoy.
Nicely into the zone. Got in the way of that one. behind the net. Corralled by Braun. And angled to Pavelski. Minnesota survived it. Back even. And it's nabbed by Braun. San Jose's looking to headman up the wing. And down to big time save, big time shooter. Propelled to Brodin. Directing that one to Bodker. Passing one off now to Schlemko. Fires. No! Gotta get it on net.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all.
Breakaway! He scores! Minnesota's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Scored by number seven.
Possession now on the pickup by Schlemko. Turned aside off the pad. Minutes have been played. It's a 1-0 game.
Time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
San Jose's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
What a hit!
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
What a strong wrist shot. And the loose puck regathered by Thornton. Moving it to Gronlund. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Good intercept.
Minnesota's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Gains the blue line. Zucker's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Thornton's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Just threw it into his pad there. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Shoots. Oh, my. That one was way wide.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Couture's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Dumba's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
You know the skaters are on the ice in a four-on-four situation.
Quick work on the faceoff. Knocks it away with the stick. Minnesota's in control as they travel up the wing. A shot. He scores!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
It looks to me sometimes as the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
And that's an offside. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Jabbed away by Niederreiter. Minnesota setting things up in the defensive zone. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Score! Three in a row! Minnesota's got a 3-0 lead. They've had the puck almost the entire time. What's going on here? Puck loose, couldn't get through. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Really good move. The Sharks have left the defensive zone. San Jose's on the power play now that they've killed off the penalty. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. A little over 5 minutes skated here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. And possession snapped up. A great point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
draw the tie-up, and his team prevails. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good face-off win. Minnesota's controlling the play in their own end. He's got this one, and they're after him. Oh, what a stop. Minnesota's done it. Back at full strength. On the hurdle. Good shooting place. That's what those pads are for. Minnesota's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty.
The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Puck is grabbed by Vlasic. Speared along by Spurgeon. Minnesota's got it and moving up the wing.
Big chance here.
Terrific determination by Marlowe. Minnesota's carrying on up the wing.
Shot. That shot came from nowhere. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. My, what a hit.
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
Through the corner. Minnesota survived it. Back even. Eric Staal's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. He's alone. Gathered up again by Schlemko. Pass attempt to Thornton. Gains the zone.
Big chance. Acrobatic stop, but they score. Thornton.
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
We have passed halfway through the second. A wise, nearsighted, balding man once said a three-goal lead is the worst there is. Well, now it's only two, but the heat's not off.
He missed the net.
Now that's the way you shoot a hockey puck, just over the top of the net.
Enormous collision.
The trainers better have the ice bags ready after this period.
Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Now it's directed to Bodka. Can he generate something from there? He's in! And play is stopped for a penalty. Zucker's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. The Sharks go on the power play again. Their percentage is not good, but there's always a chance on this one to improve. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Tries to clear, and the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Carried out of his own end towards center.
Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over.
Koivu's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Minnesota's starting back in their own end. Scandella's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. And another penalty coming. If we have a slew, what's one more? Jabbed away by Vlasic. And gathered in by Niederreiter.
That's a marvelous save.
Free puck off defender. That roadblock was set up. Minnesota's given a minor here for tripping. San Jose's power play goes on a 4-on-3. Not a long one, but might be enough. The Sharks win it.
Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
The Sharks win that faceoff. Has that pass off the boards. Marched narrowly inside. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Minnesota's moving the puck up the wing. He heads right for the net.
Good pad stop.
Looking to Pavelski. Nice move to shake on through. Laid on to Dillon. And a good job in the goal crease. To White.
Oh,
and he's hit yet again. White's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. And so now a penalty will be handed out. San Jose's got two on this one for tripping. It is a rare power play that is a four against three, but that's what we have.
Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Martin's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Snapping a pass to Coyle. Let's it go. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Braun's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Sharks' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. Goalie to the bench. Extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Minnesota sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. It is a rare power play that is a four against three, but that's what we have right now, and it begins.
Oh, what a play!
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Breakaway! Are we getting one? Yes, a penalty shot!
No hesitation at all, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from...
Score!
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
A little under 3 minutes to go in the period. Minnesota's offense, another celebration just moments ago. Their lead is three. The Sharks have killed it all. A shot! Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Into the end of attack. Right on through. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Puck is thrown to Coyle. It all alone! Score! Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight, we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. Our game between Minnesota and the Capitals. Washington's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Let's it go. Great glove save, but it's loose. Now it's directed to Ovechkin. A shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Snapping a pass to Granlund. Jabbed away by Carlson. Gets in, and he'll look over his options.
Sneaks in.
Pass cut strong.
play.
Nice work by Olsen.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
Play has stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Since the Wild have come back here to St. Paul, they have had excellent support from a real knowledgeable fan base, and with the signings of Suter and Parisi, they have great hope for the future.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Moving it to Johansson.
Gathered up by Ryan Suter.
Gains the zone. Broke it right up.
Fires a shot. Suter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
It all along. A breakaway broken up with wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Just over 6 minutes played. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Chip to Eric Staal.
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Gets it in a good place. The Capitals start the rush up ice. Gets in, looks over his options here.
Breakaway chance! Brilliant save by Dubnyk.
Just couldn't find the target.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Grabbed!
The goalie gave him the glove side and he took it away. What a stop.
Dubnyk's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Solid, clean win. Free puck, thanks to the roadblock. Picked up by Wilson. Good poke check by Prosser.
Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then.
Looking to Hansel. The Capitals in their own end have control of the puck. Wanting to generate something up the wing.
That puck mashed in.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Defensive zone win. Trying to go to Eric Staal. Gains the blue line. Speared along by Shattenkirk. Continues in their own end.
Fires! Marvelous save by Dubnyk.
You're going to be seeing that save a lot in the future, Doc.
Pass attempt to Prosser.
He's in! Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those.
Gathered in by Beagle. On to Niederreiter. And possession seized by Shattenkirk. Nice standing poke check by Brodin. Puck is thrown to Coyle. Snapped up by Spurgeon. Pitching it to Beagle.
Big chance! In all alone! Wonderful stop by Dubnyk.
Gathered in by Williams.
Let's it go! Block that one.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Zucker. Gets in. What'll he do?
Great stick there.
Laid on to Williams.
1 minute left in the first period.
And in flight over the line.
Breakaway. And off target with that one.
Even though he's in the clear, he doesn't have much room. He's trying to be pretty fine with it. He misses the net.
Goes back deep for it.
He is shut right off.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. That's why the score you see has zeros. And we'll check out the shots on goal. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first? So we head to the second, Doc, with no score. I would imagine both coaches would like to see more shots, more people, more traffic. And when you do that, you create second and third chance opportunities, making life difficult for the goaltenders.
Knifed out of trouble. Suitors cut through the neutral zone. Gathered up again by Ovechkin. And the loose puck regathered by Carlson. Possession with him between the blue lines. Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Good shooting plays. Terrific glove save. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Nice face-off work. Washington's on the move in their own end. Backstrom's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Minnesota's got two on this one for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job on the draw. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Gains the zone. That's a good solid poke check. Big drive. Great point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Terrific interception. He can start some danger here. Good backstop to Parisi. And he's hammered.
That's what we love about this game.
And he lashed it right back into the zone. Minnesota's got possession in their own end. Sent back out, so finally they can get the change they were looking for. Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's icing, and the faceoff will come back. A little under 7 minutes gone. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Minnesota setting things up at center. Turned on net. He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
Hansel's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
Minnesota's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Mashed in. Holtby's puck to play, so he does. Carried to the corner boards by Niederreiter. Dubnyk sees this one come to him, and so he takes possession. Score! And this one is tied!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Dubnyk staring daggers in his defensive player, who made a huge error defensively in his own end.
The Capitals have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Beek. Corral. Oh, deflected away. Slid to Stewart. They score! Whose turn is next?
You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Minnesota's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Dumped in. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. And the puck taken over by Zucker.
Chris Stewart.
out in front. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Minnesota's game plan is obviously body first, puck second, and as a result, they've opened up all kinds of space in the offensive zone.
Thanks, Ray. Professional hockey is not a game for the faint of heart. One team has certainly had the hits advantage tonight. Good clean win. Wrist shot. Passing one off now to Connolly. Point blast. Oh, what a great keep. Pressed to the glass. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Delayed penalty call. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Minnesota's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
14 minutes, 26 seconds.
Carried out of his own end toward center. He goes back into his own end. Decides on the area behind. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Propelled to Johansson. He gains the zone. He's alone. Superb save by Dubnyk. Nice move to shake on through. Toward the net. Puck is picked up by Backstrom. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Knocked right off the stick. The Capitals' power play has ended. What a great chance to tie the game. A breakaway. Outstanding save by Dubnyk. Chip to White. Nicely into the zone. He's in. Corralled by Spurgeon. A shot. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Spurgeon's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. He's all alone! Terrific determination by Olsen. Directing that one to Connell. He throws it there. Good save there. Can't get by. Turned it over. And he is reefed.
These plays happen a lot in the middle of the ice because there's a lot of traffic there.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. You check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 18 for the Capitals and 8 for the Wild. Haula's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably going to bring an answer.
Ulster's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Grab, great chance ahead. Takes it right back. Washington's on the move up the wing. Solid work there by Koivu. Enormous collision. Into the end of attack. Big chance here. Huge stop by Dubnyk. A little under 3 minutes played here in the third. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Shoots one. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Now it's directed to Eric Staal. Great defensive job. What a hit. Puck settled down by Spurgeon. The puck is free, now taken up by Eric Staal. pinned to the glass. Turned right away with a poke check by Williams. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
Wow, what a hit. Big, padded shoulders.
That was a major league collision.
Eric Staal's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
Well, the power plays had some good opportunities. So
save!
2 minutes for tripping.
Smart recovery by Baxter.
45 seconds.
So now a penalty will be handed out. Minnesota's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
Minnesota's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Oh, what a pad save! The Capitals have gotten out of their own end. Poke checked away by Brodin. Big point-blank save there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Gonged away! Score! That one went in off a defender's skate.
Dubnyk's ready to push across the front of the net for the pass, but it hits his defenseman skate and deflects past him into his own net.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Alzner's injury is going to keep him out from the rest of the game. He will not return.
Washington's got another face-off win. Gets in. What'll he do? That puck's loose. Deflected away by Prosser. Superb defensive play by Parisi. Minnesota setting things up in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Eric Staal. And he's all alone. He scores! Parisi!
Parisi's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Eric Staal's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Minnesota's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. They've got the draw. Moving it to Mikko Koivu. Washington's power play unit fails this time. They've been okay so far. Looking to Johansson. On the ground. And he dumps it in.
Time of the goal. 7 minutes, 49 seconds.
One timer. Blockered away. Possession gained by Alexander Ovechkin. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Dubnyk's been incredibly stable tonight. Any chance that's come his way, he's snuffed it out. He's given his team so much confidence. That's a championship performance tonight.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. Face-off win here. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Missed. And ripped to Scandella. From the outside. Puck grab, what's next? Trying to go to Connolly. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Looks for room. Oh, and he is drilled.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Big shot, block, didn't get through. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Good face-off win. Hammered! A terrific shot block. Washington starting back in their own end. Moved along and in. Possession established on the pickup by Johansson. Shoots one. That's turned aside. A little under 5 minutes still to go in the third. Minnesota's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. Breakaway! Oh, that's a great save by Holtby! Lugged ahead from the defensive zone.
into the attacking end. Offside stops the clock. Hansel's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Minnesota's collected another victory on the faceoff. Pass attempt to Wilson. Poke checked away by Spurgeon. Slid just inside the line to Niskanen. Puck gathered in by Pominville. Laid on to Hansel. Seeks the corner. Late in the game, the outcome is still in doubt. Up, Pumpy rides ahead. The puck is scooped up by Niskanen. Slid to Winnick. Onside. And there's a delayed penalty call. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play?
Minnesota penalty.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off.
2 minutes for interference.
Propelled to Burakovsky.
19 minutes, 17
good work with the stick by Eller. And the loose puck brought in by Carlson. Up the wing, moving ahead. Shoots it on. Gloved.
That was all
score!